Wednesday. We're just going to chill today. Are you ready to just chill and relax?
Yeah.
Instead of walking 10 miles at a park today.
I'm an old man.
All right, just working on dinner. Got a nice big pork roast. Mixed up a Brazilian marinade. Put some peppers all around the bottom of it. We're gonna slow roast this all day. The kids are away. So Mike and I have the day by the pool by ourselves. So that means sangria and cheese and crackers. I am in my happy place. Oh, look at that pork roast. Yum-o. Some yellow rice. Oh, I'm steaming up. And some green and yellow beanies. How's your vacation dinner?
Better than going out.
Do I cook as good on vacation as I do at home?
Maybe a little better.
Tastes better and cheaper than a restaurant.
All right, we are back at Universal. Day two to ride the movie.
You're gonna ride this steel, what's it called, this coaster?
Rip Ride Rocket. Everyone's getting on that.
I don't think so.
What? When you go up the hill, you're completely at a 90 degree angle.
Oh, good.
It feels like you're in a whole other universe. It's crazy.
Everyone taking their selfies in front of the globe.
I know.
It's like selfie row. Everybody taking their selfies there.
Most of the time, they have a professional photographer.
He was right. We just passed him.
Right there is really nice.
Marilyn Monroe is out. Heading to ride the Minion ride. Excited? Okay, now we're heading into Shrek 4D.
don't know who it is. Back to the Future set. Brothers are playing. Alright, now we're headed into Transformers.
This one's 35.
Stop. Go ahead and stop. Please run.
Someone needs a pick-me-up. He's yawning.
Okay, heading into the Revenge of the Mummy!
Mummy.
Awesome.
All that's left of the original Jaws ride is Jaws hanging in there. They took Amity out.
Why can't we just eat somewhere like here?
Why don't go that way in the first place?
Why are we going this way?
There's a new movie in theaters April 14th. We've now entered London.
I never know where we're going. I just
apparently now we're in Diagon Alley.
I must be bleeding. There was no sign. That's the point.
Yeah, it's kind of like hidden.
That's the point.
That's what it does.
Oh, is it like that in the movie too? Oh, yeah. I don't know. I've never seen Harry Potter. This is Diagon Alley, and apparently it's like that in the movie too, where it's kind of hidden.
Yeah.
My goodness, there's like little paths
pathways everywhere.
There's what?
Little pathways everywhere.
This is where all of the wizards shop for all their stuff before they go to school.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be hidden from all the muggles. Well, regular people.
Oh. Muggles are us?
Yes, people that don't practice magic.
Oh. On to ride E.T.
What is it?
It's a roller coaster.
Oh, it's a small
one. Your ride is about to begin. There's no one seen to be very ready with the ride. You all sit in room as well as not a single audience on the night. Very
future. There's Velma, Daphne.
I think it was my car, yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah. that's what happened to you. You!
Hey, guys!
Sure we will.